Board. Stacy, could we have roll call, please?
Mrs. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Here.
Mr. Bryan?
Here.
Mrs. Coleman?
Present.
Mrs. Snyder?
Present, thank you. This is the organizational meeting of the School Board of Kenosha Unified School District Number 1. Notice of this organizational meeting was given to the public by forwarding the complete agenda to all requesting radio stations and newspapers. Copies of the complete agenda are available for inspection at all public schools and at the superintendent's office. Anyone desiring information as to forthcoming meetings should contact the superintendent's office. At this time, Mrs. Taube, School Board Clerk, will administer the oath of office to our newly elected members.
Please raise your right hand. And this is the swearing in or the oath of office. I, the undersigned.
I, Rebecca Stevens.
The undersigned.
The undersigned.
Who has been elected a member of the school board.
Who has been elected a member of the school board.
Of the Kenosha Unified School District Number 1, Kenosha County, Wisconsin.
Of the Kenosha Unified School District, Kenosha County, Number 1.
But have not yet entered upon the duties thereof.
But have not yet entered on the duties thereof.
Swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of Wisconsin.
Swear that I will uphold the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of Wisconsin.
And will faithfully discharge the duties of said office.
And will faithfully discharge the duties of said office.
To the best of my ability.
To the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
And I'm going to...
Thank you.
You're more important than I right now. What? Has it gone off?
It's on.
Okay. You can hold it up a little bit. I, the undersigned.
I, Kyle Flood, the undersigned.
Who has been elected a member of the school board.
Who has been elected the member of the school board.
Of the Kenosha Unified School District Number 1.
Of the Kenosha Unified School District Number 1.
Kenosha County, Wisconsin.
Kenosha County, Wisconsin.
But have not yet entered upon the duties thereof.
But have not yet entered upon the duties thereof.
Swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of Wisconsin.
Swear that I will uphold the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of Wisconsin.
And will faithfully discharge the duties of said office.
And will faithfully discharge the duties of said office.
To the best of my ability, so help me God.
To the best of my ability, so help me God.
Congratulations.
Okay, thank you. Nominations are now in order for board president. I will entertain a motion for the nomination.
Madam President?
Yes, ma'am.
I would like to recommend nominate Rebecca Stevens.
Okay, Rebecca Stevens has been nominated as board president. Are there other nominations from the floor? All those, then we have to have a second.
Aye, Carl Bryan, second.
Okay, motion's been made and seconded. Stacy, can we have a roll call vote, please?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Present.
Is that a yes?
I'm present. I'll vote yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
No.
Mrs. Snyder?
No. Thank you. Motion passes. Mrs. Stevens is elected president.
All right, so my first official duty is to continue with the elections of the officers. So I would like to ask for a motion to nominate our vice president of the school board for the office of 2013.
Aye, Carl Bryan, nominate Joanne Taube for vice president.
Can I get a second?
I'll second that motion.
And can I get a roll call vote on that, Stacy, please?
Excuse me. If there's only one nominated, do we
need... We don't need a roll call vote, do we?
We do for this office?
Yep.
Okay, very good.
Mrs. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Very good. I would like to entertain a motion for the board treasurer. Motion, please.
I would like to nominate Carl Bryan. This would be his third consecutive one-year term, but we have waived the term limits previously for another office, and I would ask that we do the same for that office.
Very good. Any discussion on that matter? Okay, can I get a second, please?
I'll second that.
And can I get a roll call vote?
Ms. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Very good. And now can I get a motion for the clerk, the Office of School Board Clerk?
Aye, Carl Bryan, nominate Kyle Flood for clerk.
Second.
As the motion has been made and seconded, may I get a roll call vote on that, please, Stacy? Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Very good. And concludes the organizational meeting as far as the election of the board members. We can move on now
to the next item on the agenda, which would be the schedule of time and place for regular meetings. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry, I forgot the election of the board president. Secretary. I'm okay. Can I get a motion on that?
I nominate Stacy Busby as our board secretary.
Second.
I think, do we get a roll call vote on that as well, Stacy?
Yes.
Very good. Okay.
Ms. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yep.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Very good. Thank you. The next item, item F, selection of time and place for regular school board meetings. Can I get a motion, please?
I move that the school board meetings continue to be held at 7 p.m. on the fourth Tuesday of each month at the Educational Support Center and school sites to be determined.
Second.
Very good. Do we need a roll call vote on that as well? Stacy?
Yes.
Ms. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Then we will move on to item G, which is the schedule of authorized public depositories. Can I get a motion, please?
I move that the school board, one, adopt the attached schedule of authorized public depositories. Two, assign the chief financial officer the authority to approve debt as needed in the form of the $1 million line of credit through Johnson Bank. And three, approve the continued relationship with Johnson Bank, extending their contract for another 3 years through 2016 with the option to extend for an additional 2-year terms.
I'll second the motion.
Second. Any discussion?
I would like to ask a question.
Yes, go right ahead, Joanne.
Speaking to it, Dr. Hancock, I know this went out for an RFP, and could we have Mrs. Schmidt come forward and tell us who responded and why Johnson Bank was selected?
Tina?
Good evening. We had three organizations respond to our RFP. They were all very competitive, but Johnson Bank came in quite lower than the other two. We've had a long established relationship with Johnson Bank. They've been very competitive and have provided superb customer services to us in the past years. One of the outstanding differences alongside their customer service is we have 15 school activity accounts, bank accounts, and Johnson Bank has waived those fees for each of the banks, all activities for those bank accounts. The other banks that had responded to our RFP would all charge us for activity fees. So we are recommending Johnson Bank again for the next 3 years, and there is a renewable option, a two-year renewable option.
What exactly was the financial advantage? You said they came in lower.
Mm-hmm. About $4,000 difference than the next lowest bid.
Thank you.
Any other questions or discussion? If not, I'd like to call for a vote on this. Do you need a roll call vote on this as well?
I would say let's just be consistent.
Very good.
Ms. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Very good. Motion passes. We are moving on to item H on the agenda, legal services for the district. May I get a motion?
I will move that the school board approve the legal services as contained in the agenda.
Can I get a
second?
Any discussion? Questions?
I do.
Go ahead, Mrs. Taube.
I know these have been the legal firms that we have worked with in the past, but I wonder how long it's been since we sent out RPDs on these. RFPs, whatever, proposals on it. Because I know they're not the only firms.
Sharonda. No, I think it's just Sharonda Glass.
It's not working so well. It's okay. The firms you see listed there are insurance, are attorneys that we work through with our insurance company. So we typically don't go outside for RFPs, especially if our insurance company is tied to, and then with the history that we have with those firms, unless we have an issue or we're not well represented, we typically do not go out to bid for those, on those.
Are you saying typically or never?
Not since I've been here. I don't know about never.
And you've been here 8 or 9 years?
11. This
11,
is my 11th year. 11,
it's a long time. Yeah. Forever.
Yeah.
I would like to recommend that we keep the same firms until we can send out for quotes on services and review those. And these, well, may be the best firms. But I think it's a good idea to do that from time to time, and it's been a long time before we can remember. And I would like to make that an amendment, or the main motion, one or the other.
Yep, amend the motion. You can do it. It can be, you don't have to have the person, because the whole board can. Whole board, you can make an amendment.
Okay. I move to amend that we send out RPs for legal services and continue to use the ones that are listed here until we've had time to do that.
Can I get a, is there any other discussion on that? Can I get a second?
I'll second her amendment.
Any other discussion? Being no further discussion, I'll call for a vote then.
Point of order. I believe we have to vote on the amendment before we can vote
on
the motion.
Yes, we do. Thank you for catching that. So let's vote on the amendment. Do you want a roll call vote on that? Okay.
Ms. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Sure, why not?
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
All right, now we'll vote on the motion.
Mrs. Stevens?
Yes.
Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Okay, and now on to item I. We will do the voting order. We'll draw our numbers. Stacy will take care of that for us.
I
Yes, please.
The voting order will be as follows. Mrs. Taube, Mr. Flood, Mr. Nuzzo, Mrs. Snyder, Mrs. Coleman, Mr. Bryan, and Ms. Stevens.
Very good. We'll go on to item J, check signatures. Can I get a motion?
I move that the board authorize the president's signature to appear on all checks as the third signature with the clerk and treasurer, and authorize the use of facsimile signatures of the president, clerk, and treasurer on all checks.
And I'll second it.
Very good. Any discussion on that? Okay, then we'll call for the new order. Right?
We can do that, sure.
We're
throwing me off a little bit. Mrs. Taube?
Yes.
Mr. Flood?
Yes.
Mr. Nuzzo?
Yes.
Mrs. Snyder?
Yes.
Mrs. Coleman?
Yes.
Mr. Bryan?
Yes.
Mrs. Stevens?
Yes.
Is there any new or old business as required? Mrs. Taube?
I just don't remember. Did we need to approve minutes from last year's? Or was that done?
I don't believe we do that during the organizational. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Being no further business of the board, we are adjourned till 7 o'clock.